meet again with Miss Putri here. Now we want to make family member frame. I want you to prepare your family member photo, origami paper, crayon, and glue. Now let's do it. First, let's get the glue and put here. Now Miss Putri will decorate my family member photo here. Draw here leaves and flowers. You can draw anything you want, your friends. Okay. Putri already decorate here my family members photo. So now let's write the sentence here. Okay. Miss Putri will write, "This is my family members." Yay, done! Now it's your turn to make your family member frame using your materials. See you again next time, friends. Bye-bye!